Welcome, people. We are back. And firstly, I just wanted to apologise for not being able to upload the past couple of days. I know I was doing the 100 videos, 100 day challenge, but I basically, my PC fucking shut down and there was nothing I could do. Usually, I've scheduled a lot of videos and stuff, so I shouldn't have to worry about that. However, Friday, when it all got fucked up, is when I would have scheduled Friday, Saturday, Sunday, etc. So, I apologise. The videos which were meant to come out this weekend will come out at another time because I'm still sort of sticking to a little bit of a schedule. But yeah, that's enough. Right, today we are reacting to Unknown versus Everyone. It's by Cloudy One, yeah. And it's basically just a bunch of fucking anime stick characters fucking going at it, I think. So, without further ado, let's fucking go and let's get into it. Goku, you go Superman. There we go. Oh, we got Beerus. Please. What's come up, bro? What's happening? Fuck him up, Beerus. Fuck him up. Oh god damn, you don't have to drop a Hakai, man. Yo! I bet, come, let's go! Let's go! Yeah. And got smoke by him, by the way. It was fucking because of Gogeta. Yeah. Oh, when they broke the dimension thing. Yeah, get your family, man, because they're about to get smoked. Let's go, instant transmission, go. Fucking grab my hand. Go on, grab my fucking hand. Grab the goddamn hand, go on. Oh, why? All right. This is unknown, yeah. Okay. Can't let him leave here. He's leaving, let him go. Oh, he's dropping the smoke on Goku like that. Yeah. See what Super Saiyan does? It's fucking Jiren 2.0 here. Oh god damn! Super Saiyan God, let's go. Go for it. Impossible what? Yeah, bro. That's what we're about. Nani? Yo, motherfucker caught in that. Yeah, go for it, Goku. Oh, wow, I can't believe I'm seeing my boy get handled like this. Oh, okay. Nah. If Goku and Vegeta can't be, what the fuck's the rest of the anime community supposed to do? If you compare the gods here to fucking something like the Greek gods, then fucking Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball Super, they're Zeus, fam. They're the top, fam. Alright, come there. What are you gonna do? Just a big boy coming home with her. Big man team, let's go! Oh wait, what? Oh, you're knackered now. What do you mean you don't have any strength left? Where is it? I don't think you did, bud. From what I can tell, you're a big fat pussy is what it is. Man's impressed, but he's like... Where the fuck is he? Yeah, unleash Ultra Instinct Goku. See if he wants to fucking mess with you once you've got like an angel fucking technique running through your veins, fam. Listen, stop being a bitch, Goku. Man the fuck up. You fucking turn up now, do ya? What the fuck is Deku gonna do? What's Deku gonna do against a man who just took a fucking KO Ken Tom's what the fucking whatever to the fucking face? Come with me, I'll blast the face. What the fuck is Allmight and Deku gonna do? Nothing. I want these guys to get smoked. Oh my god, they're bugs. Bugs compared to our man. Yeah, you're on the next earth, but you're gonna get done. Fucking destroy it, smash it in, man. You're about to get smashed. All right, Deku, Jesus Christ. Come on, do something. What, they're gonna get smoked? They're gonna get smoked? It's written in the fucking stars, fam. Good God. There is not one thing in the world that these two can do to beat this god. If they even damage this man, oh, I'm gonna be pissed off. I'm gonna be so pissed off. find it. Horses. What did I say? These two are like humans compared to Goku, I'm sorry. Shut the fucking front door. God, yeah, I was about to say. Here we go. No, you can't win. There was never a situation where you two could have won this fight. Not ever. There's not a work fucking powerful enough for you to fucking win this shit. You finishing nothing, Allmight? Absolutely nothing. Is it Dunzo? I'm sorry, he's just gone. You can play the theme tune, it's still... I'm still not gonna be like, oh yeah, they're gonna win now, no? Brother, this man is about to make you regret you playing your theme tune. Alright, let's go. Goku, fucking Super Saiyan Blue Power 10 times, what the fucking mother hell? Bro, it doesn't matter if Goku's gonna rip off your punches. Your punches are weak, bro. Don't even at me right now. If they do any damage, I'm gonna get just pissed off because it's fucking. Allmight, catch Deku. Damn little bitch. Pretty sure you could have just landed normally. Surprised Deku's not crying. Impressed with what? Doesn't matter where you come from. Why is this happening right now? Why has fucking the last 10 minutes been fucking Allmight and Deku? Probably, and I'm sorry to say, probably the fucking weakest out of the fucking illusion right now. Listen, I'd be saying the same if this was like fucking Jujutsu Kaisen, man, because Deku. Deku could murder you. But he continued, you know. Fucking come on, show me the rest. Let's fucking go, man. Okay. This is what I'm talking about. Saitama! Oh my god, let's go, Genos. Genos will get murdered. Fucking Saitama, let's go. Saitama's the only one who I would say, and don't get me wrong, the speech don't match you, but he's the only one who would say would match Goku's strength. Just because we don't know Saitama's full strength. But rather giving us a bit of Genos going mad as he does in the anime, and then they'll get murked in a set. And we'll have fucking, it'll just be a head and body in a quick set. Fuck off, man. Fuck off.
Mason.
Alright. Pure ratings for making a video, as per. I couldn't do this shit. Pure ratings. However, with something like this, I'm sorry. I feel like I have to say it. I'm not trying to be like horrible or anything. However, it's just my opinion, man. This is why I react. If you're gonna do something like this, don't start with fucking Goku going Super Saiyan Blue, Kaioken times 20. Dropping his obviously most powerful Kamehameha that he's ever done, and for it to do nothing, and then to bring in fucking Deku and Allmight for some strange reason to take up 10 minutes of the fucking video when unknowns just fought fucking Goku, like, what? Like, fuck me, should have been the other way around, like, massively. And then, yeah, now ratings for the fucking end, like, Saitama, like, out of all the animes, he wasn't popping into my head, like, oh, who's gonna be better than Goku, and yeah, fairs. Look, I'm happy that it ended with Saitama. However, yeah, no, I just think all that time was wasted on fucking Deku and Allmight. It just wasn't needed, to be perfectly honest. Just slightly annoyed me. Not, you know. However, if you've liked the video, like and subscribe. Head over to Cloudy One's channel, like and subscribe. And fucking On to the next one, people. It's been a pleasure. Peace.